view, huh? Looking over them all from up here, I almost think I can see their hopes and dreams flickering in each little light.
Like a bonfire of dreams.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television. Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. "Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved." "I will do my best to save him, my lord," Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. "Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins." "I will follow your instructions, lord. I have faith in thee."
Sorry, that one didn't count. I feel like the whatever algorithm does the random character selection is not very good. Or maybe it's too good, I don't know. What a fantastic run. I'm gonna get a different character. That would be nice. Okay. Thank you. even do anything? Okay. Sure. What is that? Dark matter. Sure. Thank you.
tears up. Tears up.
Edmund McMillan. You little fucker. You made a shit of peace with your trash, Isaac. It's fucking bad, this trash game. I will become back my money. I hope you will in your next time a cow on a trash farm, you sucker.